The reason I asked is because I saw a video an hour ago of Bradley Noel's son performing, and he sounds exactly like him. And I literally was eating, thinking, I wonder if this kid, sober, is as talented as his dad was.
Could he imitate his dad if his dad never did the drugs?
That's what I'm saying. So it is the drugs, isn't it?
It is the drugs.
That's my point.